sponsored by Rock Island Manufacturing Company out of McMinnville, Larry DeLong. Starting off fast with a 14-3-18. And a 14-5-0-3. Number 53 out of Sparta is Ardville Pittman. With a 14-2-0-2. And his second route is a 14-1-6-3. Sponsored by Grant's Racing Engine, Todd's Trailer Repair, and Dewey Smith Erectors. In the orange number 5 out of McMinnville is Mark Todd. With a 14-0-1-5. And a 14-0-6-7. In the number 96, sponsored by Lloyd D. Williams and Son Cattle Farm, Swallow Produce, and Green Brothers Construction, with a 14-0-3-8, this is Sam Williams. Sam Williams with a 14-0-3-8 and a 14-0-8-1. Sponsored by Lloyd D. Williams and Son Cattle Farm, Swallow Produce, and Green Brothers Construction. Book sponsored by RM Trucking and Moneymakers Towing. Adam McMinnville, this is Reuben Mayfield. It's a 14-1-40. And a 14-2-2-6. Out of Spring City, number 13 is Jim Bowling. And a 14-4-8-3 for Jim. And a 14-0-3-6. This number 17 is first time out during this season that I'm aware of for Herman Roetke. Crossville Raceway. With a 14-4-47. And and a 15-291. By King's Brothers Granite, Russell's Tile, and PNC Construction. Out of Graysville in the 07, this is Russell Rogers. With a 14-207. That's a 2-4-7. And a 14-267. In the number eight, folks, sponsored by Trent Stone's Barnstone, Crossville Martial Arts, White's Total Performance, Black Magic Shocks, and a new sponsor this week, Crab Orchard Service Center. This is Trent Mullinex. And a 13-7-3-4. That's the number to beat right now, folks. And a 14-0-1-2. But Trent currently has the pole position with a 13-7-34. Sponsored by Willis Trucking and Dale Hennessy Trucking. In the white and yellow, number 25, this is Lynn Selby. With a 14-369. And a 14-260. Folks, sponsored by Best One Tire, York Brothers Quarries in Crossville, and Dreamscapes Landscaping. His blue number one is Joey Wittenberg. With a 14-675. And a 14-495. Burning up the track right now out of Crossville, sponsored by Marshall Bail Bond, Web Machine Equipment, and Outlaw Graphics. The 4X is Joe Klein. And a 14-241. And a 14-214. So right now, Trent Mullinex with a 13-7. But here comes number 76, sponsored by Roland Advertising, AUI, American Collision, Kennard Bail Bonds, Shocker Dirt Bodies, and Pets LLC. This number 76, winner of last week's race, is Scott Shelton. With a 13-8-2-1, he's got to shave off about a tenth to become the leader. So that puts him as the second fastest right now. The fastest position with a 13-7-34. This is Ben Sexton, sponsored by Dixie Roofing in La Follette, Napa, and Spradlin Auto Parts out of La Follette. With a 15.796. And a 15.320. Sponsored by Sweat Design. This is Matt Sweat. He and Mark both drive this car, so tonight we have Matt in the car. With a 14.421. And a 14.186. Folks, sponsored by A&P Used Parts and Hartley Race Engines out of Sparta, this is Perry Delaney. And Perry sure cooking and booking down there. Let's see what his time is. That's a low 14, I'd say. That's a 14.151. All he needs to do is shave off 3 tenths. That was a 13.820, so that'll put him up in the third spot, I believe. Third or fourth, anyway. He'll be at the front of the pack. Sponsored by Black's Lawn Care and Landscaping and Minion Construction. This is Kenny Cobble. Sounds like he stalled out. He's rolling right off. Kenny came out late. I think he's having an engine miss. The first of two heats with our late model drivers. Again, Dennis Gillian at the flags. We have a lot of experienced drivers out there tonight, folks. This should prove to be an exciting heat for you. I expect we'll go yellow for a false start. These are certainly some anxious drivers tonight. Late model second heat, please line up outside the gate. Pure minis behind them. Awful glad you're with us this evening, folks, for another great night of racing here at the Crossville Raceway. And they go green. Perry Delaney taking the front and taking the lead as we go into lap two. Jim Bolin in second and Matt Sweat in third. Delaney with about a 2 second lead in our third lap, with Bolin in a strong second and Sweat in a strong third. That's Sweat looking to move to get that second spot, riding the draft of Jim Boland, but backing off on the straight. Boland putting a little space between him and Sweat. DeLong looking to challenge Matt Sweat in turn two, with Delaney keeping a good command as the white flag comes down in that leader position. And with the checkered coming down, look at the third spot, the fourth spot. What are we going to have as they come across? I'd call that Matt Sweat taking the third spot. All right, so it goes Delaney, Bolin, and Sweat. Your top three finishers in the heat, and that's from the officials. So folks, you got a half dozen cars out for this heat. One trip around the track, says our flagman, Dennis Gillian. Let's see if we go to racing right now, if they're going to take another trip around the track. We'll get a good idea of what kind of a feature we're going to have, and they go green. Lap. I believe that's Perry Delaney. Jumping right out front. Excuse me, wrong race. Try Sam Williams. I got Perry Delaney on the brain tonight. Sam Williams out front. And Mark Todd in second. Klein in third. Arvel Pittman in a distant fourth. So Sam Williams staying right out there. There's a race there for second. Joe Klein now, he's one of these fellas that'll lay back and then catch that draft and usually cut in turn three or four. And he'll ride low as you see him doing right now. But if the white flag comes down on this heat, he may be saving his bag of tricks for the feature. As you see him cutting down like he is now. Wait a second, here he comes. Is he gonna get it? Yes, he is. We'll wait for the official, but it looked to me like he picked off that second spot as he came across that last lap during the checkered flag. So my call on that is Sam Williams and then Joe Klein and then Mark Todd, but let's see what the officials say. Bing, bing, bing. So as we were saying, Joe Klein is very, very famous in that move for just chipping down. Ladies and gentlemen, we're green to go. So it's Perry Delane out front with Scott Shelton in second. And Joe Klein gets the lap in third, but he's being challenged. By Sam Williams. So it's Delaney out front. Shelton, Joe Klein, Sam Williams. And Mark Sweat. With about a 2 second lead, Delaney and then Shelton, followed by Sam Williams, the top three leaders about 4 seconds in front of Williams. Joey Wittenberg goes to the infield. So the front three are pretty much in a pack out by themselves, but Brian and Delaney are pulling away from Scott Shelton, and then behind Scott Shelton, about 4 seconds behind, is Sam Williams and DeLong. And Larry DeLong. And then the rest of the pack are way back there. The white flag is already down on this race. So is Joe Klein. Wow. any race, 20 laps, 20 minutes. Number 55 is Jack Conley out of Sparta, and 91 is Nick Adams. Car number C4, sponsored by the Brown Family Racing and Phil Cox Body Shop, Cup Photos, and Ingram Motors. There's your winner, by the way, Joe Klein. A well-fought race.